We are here. What are you doing, brother?
This gym cutting.
Gym cutting.
Gemstone reforming now.
By what are they cutting?
This yellow sapphire.
Yellow sapphire.
Yellow sapphire.
Can you take it in your hand?
This yellow sapphire.
Yellow.
Yellow sapphire.
They cut it here.
Yes.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Thank you, brother. Rahmatullah, we are in the gym market now with my friend Afad. He will take us in the area. This is the raw material.
No problem.
This is the material that we find it at the sun.
Yellow sapphire.
Yellow?
Yellow sapphire.
Yellow. MashaAllah.
What they do is from the rough, they cut two shapes. Like square, round, oval, heart shape, everything depending on the stone.
After that, he will make polish, cutting.
No,
here.
He cut and he
polish. Brother, he now make polish.
He's polishing.
Polishing to be shining. Polish means shining?
Shining.
Yeah.
This one here. Yeah. They put the stone, and they put like this.
This white?
No. They take the stone, that stone.
That white, this white stone.
Yellow sapphire.
Yellow sapphire. And
this blue sapphire.
MashaAllah. In this machine, they make.
After that, they put here, and then he knows which one. Mm-hmm. He adjusts the angle. The measurement. And then he does.
But he should have experience.
Yes, very much. Putting out a video that he moves his hand also. This side it needs to be balanced.
Yeah.
Everything.
Subhanallah.
See, he moves.
Subhanallah.
Then he moves.
Adjust. MashaAllah. There is a piece finished or there is no piece finished?
Only the adding
then this the raw material.
Raw material. So you have yellow sapphire, you have blue sapphire.
Crystal.
Yeah, it's shape of a crystal.
And this after cutting and polish.
Yes. This
which is the most good one, the expensive one in this.
Oh, this blue sapphire, this garnet.
Can you hold the
brown one? Yeah, I'll ask you later.
MashaAllah. So beautiful, MashaAllah. Subhanallah. Alaikum wa rahmatullahi
wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum. How are
you, uncle? He's no uncle. How are you, chacha, baba, mama? What are you doing?
They have torch. Then this
material like for the gym miners people?
No, for everything. Now this, you see rough stones. That guy had no the cutter?
Yeah.
He had. Then this
why the lights? Why do you use the light?
To see what's inside, clear.
Like it's a clear original or not original?
Yeah.
MashaAllah.
This one, then they have magnifying glass to see all what's inside the stone.
MashaAllah. Thank you.